Thank you. Thank you. together to meet the sunshine with open arms reaching for heaven.
Thank you.
sunny evenings, the fun we used to share. Looking through the memories in my mind. Since I've laughed and cried and I've thought it over, I finally realized that it's never over. It's only set aside as it is. Thank you. I will always be right by your side forevermore. No matter what life has in store for us, I'll be there. I will always be back there by your side. By your thank you.
Thank you. One.
One.
Oh, Lord Jesus. Hello, Stanley. Well, in each life, a little rain must fall. I wrote this song some time ago. I have a tendency to get sensitive from time to time, and I wrote this tune called No Rhyme, No Reason, because it was a situation that happened in my life. And I talked to Stanley about it. I said, what should I do, Stanley? Stanley said, you ought to write a song about it. I said, okay. So, and then Stanley went through the same situation. And I told him, I said, you should write a song about it. But he said, oh no. Anyway, here we go, y'all.
Dukey juice to the fall of the United States of America. And to the root, I'm gonna stop that right now. Many moons ago, in a galaxy known as the Fault Nebula, specially trained astronauts set forth on the mothership to see and colonize all foggy planets. These noble warriors searched far and wide through stargates and fork holes to find a most suitable world to focalize. They did happen upon a small blue planet and beamed out several advanced team cloaker marks. To check out the situation. They found much natural gold among the population, but more importantly, found the human female most attractive and thus in bed with woman. And a child was born. And the funk was with him. The brothers decided to name him Boo. Joy and laughter fill all the land as word spread that a fox savior had been born. It is written that this child wielded a magic wand that was guaranteed to make them whole. This magic wand was called a Greve, and is still called now. Thank you.
Thank you so much.